It's a Michael Bowman remix.
Oh, my God.